Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. In this video, we will look at how to open Windows Services Manager in Windows 10. We will also link a video in the description below that will go into much more depth. Before making any changes to your Windows 10 device, it is strongly suggested you create a system restore point in case of unwanted changes. To open it, hit the Windows key and R. And that will open a run box. Type in services.msc, hit enter. As you see, Windows Services Manager will open. You will now have the option to go and look into the services that are running on your computer. You can see a description, their status, their startup time. If you right-click on one of these, you can select their properties. A dialog box will open where you can see general information on them, recovery options, dependencies, log on, and much more. In the General tab, there is a drop-down box that will allow you to select Automatic Delayed Start, Automatic Start, Manual, and Disabled. For more helpful articles on Windows 10, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital world just a little bit better.